if you don't know.
Hello everybody, a nice snowy kind of morning, but I'm not happy. I was checking up on my livestock and everything, and look what's happened. I ain't got no cow shed now. There was an update and I never noticed. So my cows and everything's gone. I am most pissed off. So, they stole all that from me, so I'm going to apply for a subby, get my money back, because I think it's only right and proper. So it's Adam. I don't normally do this, but I need my money back. We'll put it over here. So I'll put in a few, and I've got, what did you say, 500 grand, that's from overnight, off of all my placeables. So, man, I'm pissed off. I will place my cutoff shed again. This is the one I had. Not enough money. Oh, look at the price it. Well, I fast forward time a bit then. God, don't make it easy, do they? Cows are all mature, there's milk in there, there's all the feed stuff is in there. in, but my god, it makes it hard. Right. Oh, shit. Back as far as I can. That'll do. Them. ATI started with. Well, a junk source as well, so yeah, it'll do. All the silage and everything, but I'm not spending my money. I think it's, where's my silo? Oh, there we go. So I'm just gonna buy this. Never seen that. I forgot there's some grass left in this. I don't like the snow. Fast forward this a little bit till I get all my animals not fed, and I'll any money I've got left over I'll get rid of, so I'm not totally cheating, and that way it makes it a little bit fairer. So I want silage. Let's throw it. We'll start with silage. Fast forward all that so you don't have to sit there and watch me doing all this. Okay, I'll catch up in a minute.